Hello, hello! Today is officially the first day of summer, and we are so excited. There's just something about summer. You know, there's more freedom. You can just take a deep breath and enjoy Mother Nature. And I just love the summertime. I always have since I was a kid. I know that summertime can also be a little stressful for parents if you stay home. It's hard to think of all those different activities to keep your little ones engaged and entertained, right? So they're not just getting into everything. So here are some ideas for keeping your little one busy and enjoying the summer with them. Outside fun, sprinklers. We love playing in the sprinklers. The little kids love taking buckets of water and a paintbrush and painting the fence or painting the sidewalk, painting the house, painting their playhouse. That's a lot of fun. For kids that are a little bit older, maybe some water balloons or, dare I say, a slip and slide. We used to love that. Check out some new parks in your area or go to your favorite park. Go for a bike ride. That's always fun. Check out some new trails. Go for a hike or for a walk. Hit up your local reservoir, beach, or lake. You don't have to go kayaking or canoeing, but you can just let your little one splash around in the water, and they would love that. Go for a drive. Get a change of scenery. Maybe you can go for a drive up to the mountains or even just somewhere 15 minutes away. Go to the zoo. There are a lot of free days in our area for zoos and museums. So check that out in your area. See if you can get some free admissions to these places. Also, go to your local pool or rec center. This is nice because a lot of places have indoor pools. So if you're worried about your little one and too much sun exposure, let them splash around in an indoor pool. Go to your city or county website and see what events are going on in your area, whether that's the rodeo or maybe there's concerts in the park or music in the park that you can attend. Check out your local area listings for that. And if you have a newsletter, check that out too, your city or town newsletter. They should have a lot of great ideas for some events that you can attend with your family. And then story time. We love going to story time. So hit up story time at your library and also see if there's a reading program that you can sign your little ones up for so that they're working towards their goals this summer for their reading. I hope this helps. Have a blessed day.